Welcome back, everyone. We are still talking about back to school fashion. We have Aji Berg here with us. We just looked at some adorable outfits, jeans on some boys and girls. And then I had to bring in the Badeau girls. This is my Marley, who is 11, going into sixth grade, and Bailey, who's going to be a second grader. And Aji, can you tell us a little bit? Because we did try on some jeans, but it seems like, you know, their mom wears a dress every day. We decided to go a little dressier with these two.
We did, yes, definitely. Denim is really big this season, but also, too, doing dresses and rompers are always fun and look great. Bailey is wearing this little cute fit and flare floral dress. Navy, which I love, and it's all about florals, really.
Yes.
Right?
So pretty, but also comfortable.
Pretty and comfortable, yes.
And can we talk a little bit about the shoes as well?
The shoes are from Stride Rite, and I love these because they're just easy slip-ons on the go. You don't have to lace them up, right?
Still
and they're
run,
so comfy.
Still run and play in them.
Yes, definitely. And then her backpack, if you want to show us that one, Bailey, is all floral from Gap Kids. I think just so pretty and chic.
She did try on a couple dresses, because when we got here today, she's like, I thought I was wearing the other dress. Because there were a lot of soft, comfortable dresses that she really loved. She's still my dress wearer. And those are great for back to school as well.
I think so, too. Some girls love it. I know my Isabella does, too.
She's pretty fancy as well.
Definitely.
Okay, and Marley, we dressed her. This is something I would wear.
I think Marley just looks so cute in this romper. Again, it's all about florals. Blue is a big color for fall. There's going to be all different shades of blue. And so she's right on trend with that. Just comfortable and easy. And we paired it with these awesome Birkenstocks at Stride Rite. I mean, look at that metallic blue. Just fun.
Very fun. Both shoes were from Stride Rite.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And what I like about the romper as well that Marley is wearing is that it has long sleeves. So you can... Like you wear it now in summer and it's hot, but the long sleeve gets you into fall a little bit more.
Definitely. It's a great transition piece into fall, for sure. Yes. And right now at Gap Kids, everything's up to 40% off. So it's a great time, right, for us to stock up and get ready for back to school.
Why don't we have all of our models come back in here, and just as we wrap up with Aji, kind of what's your last tips when you're shopping with kids? I would imagine it's making sure it's comfortable, and make sure they like it, right?
Definitely. That's the two main things. And, of course, what fits their personality. You always want them to pick things that really suit who they are, I think.
I know when you're working with my girls, you're like, I want you to like it. You need to like it, or I'm not going to have you wear it.
Yeah, because you want them to be chic and look great, but also to be themselves, you know?
And although we do have the layering with the jean jacket there, the boys definitely layering. We bought a sweater that you had us trying on with some different outfits as well, the cardigan for Bailey. She was wearing it just because it's chilly in the studio. So.
Right. They have that very soft shawl collar cardigan. And again, it's all about the layering so that they're comfy and it's just easy.
Love it.
Yes.
Beautiful.
So cute. Thank you, guys.
Back to school shopping time. Do you have your first day of school outfits all picked out?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. All right. Well, thank you so much, Aji, for shopping with the kids.
You're welcome.
And you guys for being awesome models. Thank you so much. All right, stay with us. We'll be right back.